After Fruit of the Loom leaked images of Godzilla on the internet in November of 1997, they lost their license to sell any Godzilla-related apparel.
What? Wait, why was Fruit of the Loom making apparel for this anyway?
I don't know.
My Godzilla undies! No!
I'm sure it was for kids, you know?
Yeah, but it was adult male underwear with Godzilla on it.
Like and follow for more movie facts and fun!